Good afternoon, YouTube viewers and subscribers. So yes, the temperature you see on the thermometer is accurate, and it is one of the last days of October, and it feels like frickin' July. What I've got on the stand here today is an engine I think many of you really wanted to see run, and I pretty much said when I did the quick look at it that I wasn't gonna run it. Well, John contacted the eBay vendor that he got this from, and by the way, this is the Super Tigre G20-23 engine from the mid-1960s. John managed to contact the eBay seller that he bought this from, and he found the air bleed screw for this carb. That air bleed screw arrived today. I installed it, and in all honesty, I've actually already run this engine one time just to see if it would run. So I figured, what the hell, I'll go ahead and put a run on video. I'm pretty sure John really wants to see this thing run. So what I've got here is a small amount, well, it's not a small amount for this engine, it's a lot, 5% Omega fuel, a master Airscrew 8.6 prop, and the plug that came with this engine, and it was an idle bar plug that glows fine, and as I said, I've already kind of run this engine and it ran fine. So I don't really have a whole ton of different small props for this size engine, so the 8.6 is what I'm going to do for this run. So I'm going to fire it up and see how she does. Okay, I think that's about all my ears can handle today. Nice running little engine. Adjusting this air bleed with this prop so close, not something I felt like doing today. So it's going to run just like that. I'm not going to do any more tweaking to it. Probably not going to do any more runs with it. Oh man, just sweat's pouring in my eyes. It's hot as hell. And that's the run of this mid-60s, I think, vintage Super Tiger G20 23 engine. Hope you all enjoyed watching it, and John, I hope you enjoyed seeing it and hearing it run. Of course, I don't think anybody heard it quite as well as I did. But thank you all for watching.